It's been many, many years. It's been decades in many cases. We want to bring our troops back home.
So the answer to your question is we don't know what is going to happen. We hope for the best and prepare for the worst.